Anything coming?
We're looking, trying to find out how fast we can go when we're worn out. We've decided that we can't go at all. Still don't know how fast we can go when we're worn out. Somewhere we can get a cold beer, and I'm going to have some. Plenty. Steve Hall house in a minute.
That's who it was, and he's gonna get up and what's the next question?
Turn right into Liminwood, Liminwood. wherever the hell that may be. I'm nowhere near in Woodies.
The last score in the observation run wasn't naught. I thought someone'd get naught and really do the right thing. But John Ellis got the ball. We bought your street
just a bloody ball one.
It's the latest edition and it's completely fantastic. And the winner is on equal 12, Lise and Barry. We also had a prize for the people who had the most difficulty and ranked up the highest scores, and we all know who got that. And unfortunately, that was our secret prize. It wasn't. It was Maris, so that was won by.
Oh no, you can have it.
Gary and Sean. No, you won it.
You won it. But you won it. You caught it, Ken.
So you have got
Gary and Lisa.
It was going to be a
valiant. Well, he got the only one correct answer. We had four apart from that. Aaron got six, I think. Six. Yeah. And he got Agatha, which is hard. Anybody got that. Rod Mann got nine. But he was the one who put a lot of smart answers in. Where did you go for a cubby? Shooting set. Sounds like this guy's an acrobat, Wayne Tennis.
Is it true Angry Dennis can cut your head?
How fast can you go when you're worn out? As fast as two fish will jog you to jam down with you. Tracy and Wayne got nine. Sean Kerry got 12. Got nine out of 23 this is what I want. And Dave Wickham got 10. So if we had a second prize, he would have won it. Dave, would it?
Never done would have won it.
So give me what's there.
No, I think they should go to John Wallace for a compilation of a run right up.
The club also made a bit of money because they donated. Well, we got all the prizes donated except for the one prize, so it only cost us $8 for the prizes. And so we're donating the rest of the money to the club.
Previous restriction lifted, but connecting the speed not as it was.
You drink around the table here. We had Sandcox straight up.
Yeah, straight up to the right. Straight up.
Thank you.
tell you about your car relay, Phil. It's crap. And I said, I've got a bloody, I've got a dry car.
Hey, Dan, you want to hear a story?
Well, where's your sheets?
Where's your sheets? Where's it everywhere?
Eh? You're old man, bro.
You missed our prize. We've finished with this. Is with the state we organise it next year's run. What's the prize for the worst performance of all this?
Where'd they end up?
Jill? The last contestant just arrived.
We're here.
Yeah, check your mileage.
Oh, wow.
Probably clicked over.
Who are you? The last contestant has just arrived. Well, the tees are nice. Pity you missed out.
Well,
not
to be then.
He went home.
One of the guys
was
dropping home.
He did. He did just under 200k.
Well, you'd be pleased
to
know it was the 8
kilometers
or something.
He did well. You answered 2 questions. One was wrong.
John, you'll have to hand it to us.
We've got a second
one
down here. Sean didn't want it anyway near that you won't have had his name. When we got to the Woolloomba, we thought, here's the twig.
That's good.
Did you go up that dirt road?
Which one? The one up here. Went through about 3 of them.
Wait, did you get past the Nunbar prison farm?
No, I
haven't. Whoa! Hey. Well lost.
Yeah, I think you better get it.
You better get that t-shirt back, I couldn't say it.
Christian, that's a beauty. Do that again.
I thought
he was
fat.
Stop running away.
That's a lot. Cas, we might go back to the wall of that too, because it'll be easier.
Because you know the road.
Well, you know, when you're going, where do you live?
Palm Beach.
Oh, Palm Beach. Well, you might get lost again on the way home. There is a shortcut, isn't there?
They probably found all the shortcuts.
You go that way, and you just keep going that way, and you go to Moolumba. Yeah, that's what we're thinking. Yeah. Just come from there.
Really? That's the way you got in. Oh, you come from a Wollumbark.
Yeah.
Michael Wollumbark.
Hey.
His system is
that's terrific. That's terrific. That's terrific. That's terrific. That's
terrific. That's terrific.
That's terrific. That's
terrific. That's terrific. That's terrific.
That's terrific. That's terrific. That's terrific. That's terrific. That's terrific.
That's terrific. That's terrific. That's terrific. That's terrific. That's terrific. That's terrific. That's hope you know your pet glider.
That's what these places are.
He's always so gentle,
isn't he? Gentle. 3 minutes
to change. He's a bird now.
Do some
burnout?
No.
Tracy
does
a burnout.
Hey,
Wayne. Seatbelt. Oops. And the reversing lights don't work.
Who smokes with this guy?
What a day, what a waste of petrol, eh?
Yeah.
Ah, 200k.
I would have gone home, I wouldn't have kept going.
Ah, good on him.
I would have went to the nearest pub.
We had guys off and people would stay first of the year. Look at that, look. That's on.